Aloha, everyone, and thank you for joining the Social Justice League's Did You Know series, which highlights significant contributions of Black leaders during Black History Month. This week, we continue our series by learning more about a truly remarkable author and one of my favorites, Octavia Butler. Octavia Butler was an American writer who was the recipient of several prestigious awards, such as the Nebula and Hugo Literary Awards for achievements in SF, SF meaning science fiction or speculative fiction. She was also the first SF writer to win a MacArthur Genius Grant Award, which she garnered in 1995. Butler was a prolific writer who is perhaps best known for her short stories Speech Sounds and Bloodchild, her standalone novels Kindred and Fledgling, as well as the novels that comprise her Patternus, Xenogenesis, and Parable series. Throughout her work, Butler examines the intersections of race, gender, sexuality, and class. A unique characteristic of Butler is her willingness to examine candidly the challenges and opportunities that difference poses to human society, but without always resorting to the common SF metaphor of aliens. Indeed, several of Butler's protagonists are Black, and many of them are women, which forces readers to reflect on how SF comments powerfully on the state of our current world, our here and now. I hope you have the opportunity to read some works by Octavia Butler, many of which are available to borrow from our own Leeward CC library. Mahalo. Created using Powtoon.